Hello guys, this is Leo the Wise, giving to all men, their needed uprise. Hi folks, a quick suggestion this week. About fake corporations, fake businesses and overinflated economical superpowers at play. What if they screwed us double time? Those elites, evil and sick people are lending you money to try to build a business and yet when you fail they take it all back as well with interests. What the hell? There are too many businesses and small useless shops, it makes no sense that they even exist, in specific niche markets that are old abandoned or in general broad markets when you have 3 to 4 pizza stores or food stores nearby. It's stupid, it makes no sense at all. Those ventures, those stores are either managed by businesses wanting to kill the competition by starvation endurance or fools that have been given false promises of flourishing business. Did they even make a market study or quick analysis about the location and situation of the shop they want to set a business into? For the former, those companies pouring money at a loss, they fight, but they are so stupid that even victory will be less rewarding than staying in fighting forever. It is not worth the fight some places. Instead of going like all the others opening a food store or a vegan stupid crap or I do not know what shitty company like everyone does, why not being creative and innovative while being one of the first in new markets? I mean it makes no sense to fight for territories that are not worth the effort put into. It is not profitable, it is unhealthy business. Wars of attrition are positive to nobody, the competitors are screwed and in debt. The consumers are lost in this mess not knowing where to go. Only the banks and top high financier bastards are profiting from these wars by stealing from each of the parties involved. The marketplace is often a scam and for a business to flourish of men of independence and seeking freedom it is a true challenge to prosper peacefully. People and consumers are tricked on cheap products that endanger the situation locally, all those transportation systems from afar are killing our planet too. I mean what bullshit world do we live in, totally absurd and nonsensical. Business-wise, 99% are not even profitable, living of lives and subsidies and false hope given to small investors. It makes me sick to see that crony capitalism, forcing the way to an oligarchy and against the interest of individuals of the society. To tell you guys the truth, I suspect that the side activities of those fake businesses are to name a few: money laundering, drug dealing, organ trafficking, gun selling, pedophilia, and on. Pretty sure that's why those so-called businesses are still up and running. A bunch of crooked criminals polluting the space for genuine and honest businesses to open. That's like the beggars on the streets, I am pretty sure that getting money from donations is not their main source of income, just of cover for more juicy activities such as stealing or drug trafficking. Who knows what's up their sleeve to scam us over our highly taxed hard-earned cash. This is no free market, this is concerted disgust and organized unfair competition. That's the reason why whatever the case, just fall onto the earth. Side. Just to be sure, make wise decisions that benefit you and do not try as a man go in his own way, to control other people or other finances. People do things even if they are detrimental to them due to bad judgment, poor skills and a lack of experience. As a MGTOW, you can only improve your own personal and financial situation, keep your moral code at all times high and climb the mountain. By limiting yourself to the minimum you truly have control over, you can grow and then extend that area through your interactions in business as a freelancer or independent entrepreneur etc. There are side ways to walk, those are tiny, maybe a bit dirty and dusty as well, yet very few uses them. Big companies, big governments always leave tiny gaps in between their huge nets, it's your role to identify those niches and settle there. Many lazy blue pill corporate drones will shy away for the risks or illusion of risks involved on the taking. But you know better. You can take the challenge and by having various skills and small markets you are sustaining something that could not be sustainable otherwise by bigger structures. flexibility and small business will for sure prevail in the future, and that is it for now. If this content was entertaining and interested you, please share, like, and subscribe to this channel. I am the Swan, leading men till dawn, and even beyond. Thanks for the audience.